Let's have a look at some other men's singles matches. The number three seed, Marcelo Rios, many people's favourite, meets Brett Stephen from Auckland, New Zealand. Oh, what a wonderful running pass on the forehand side from the Chilean.
40-0.
Rios took the first two sets, but lost the third, 6-3. Now in the fourth set, with Stephen serving at 2-5. Well, the highest lob of the tournament, if not the century, kept Rios in the rally for just one more shot there. Serving. Well, Marcelo Rios dropped a set. He's come back from injury. Still that shoulder giving him a little bit more.